Peter Jennings on World News Tonight, the anchorman for the 90s. Nightline's Ted Koppel, a master at making the complex clear. ABC News, America's choice.